I know you all came out here to see the World Heavyweight Champion in action tonight, right? You want to see the champ put his title on the line, because nothing gets a crowd more pumped up than seeing a title match. Am I right? Well, tonight is your lucky night, because the champ is going to face off against two other of this brand's top superstars in a steel cage. Unfortunately, I'm not sure that you all deserve to see an actual title match, so the belt will not be on the line. But hey, you can all pretend, right? I'm glad you see things my way, champ. You've always brought class and sensibility to this show.
Gentlemen, good evening and welcome to another sold-out Raw from Portland, Oregon.
It's been far too long since Raw has come to Portland, JR. These fans are going crazy.
Each of these superstars has his sights firmly set on victory.
Well, you know what they say, JR. Winning's not everything. It's the only thing.
You might disagree with his methods, but no one can argue the success of Triple H.
Guys have done their homework on each other, JR.
One for the books, King. What a match!
Oh, man. Look at the confidence, JR. He's just daring him to try something. There's going to be anything left of these guys by the time they're done. JR. I can never get over the size of Kane. See action like this on SmackDown, JR.
There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight. In sports entertainment, I've never seen superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
In a million years did I expect a match like this.
Don't try this stuff at home, kids. Done their homework on each other, JR.
Superstar.
I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
The endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
One of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
Gentlemen, we are seeing a true classic in the making.
I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
The Look at that. He's telling him exactly what he thinks of him. These superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight.
Man, I'd pay money to see these two guys go at it again, JR. He's wasting time taunting him when he should just be putting him away. What is this? His greatest hits collection? There's gonna be anything left of these guys by the time they're done.
One of the most deadly finishing maneuvers in the business. Stake. The fans deserve more, and frankly, so do the combatants, love them or hate them.
You heard Eric Bischoff, JR. The fans didn't deserve to see a title match here tonight. They still got a great match, though, so what's there to complain about?
I was just looking over the ratings of last week's cage match, and they're through the roof. SmackDown didn't have anything that could touch them. Listen, champ, You're a big draw as a champion. You're my golden egg-laying goose. I am not going to jeopardize that by risking your title. Now go and get ready. You're in the main event again tonight. Non-title match, naturally.
Would you look at that? We've got a champion who doesn't want to risk his title and a general manager who agrees with him.
I don't think the fans are going to like this, JR.
On behalf of all the Raw superstars, we welcome you to Monday Night Raw. And thank you, folks, for inviting us into your home.
You'll be glad you did, folks. This is going to be one of the biggest Raws of all time. Mark my words.
It's just about time to go here, King. And business is about to pick up.
Yeah, not to mention ratings. I don't get it, but the fans just can't get enough of these guys. As cocky as they come, but he's not afraid to get physical either. Taunting your opponent is like adding insult to injury.
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys no?
Get those
competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport.
These guys are gonna tear each other apart.
These men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over. Punting your opponent is like adding insult to injury.
Capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars.
I understand wanting to win a match, JR, but these guys are putting their careers on the line here.
Of these men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
There's no fear in the eyes of this awesome competitor.
These guys have done their homework on each other, JR. JR.
One, two, three, four.
You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment can these men withstand?
I never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him. Superstars.
Three.
I don't think this match solved anything, JR. These guys aren't done. Wow, that was a real main eventer. Those two had one heck of a fight, even if it wasn't a championship match.
I find it hard to believe that this can go on, King. How much longer can Eric Bischoff continue to protect his champion with non-title matches?
The ratings for your match last week were absolutely off the charts. I can't remember the last time I've seen ratings that high.
Hey, I want to know what the deal was with the last two main events. Cage matches are career-shortening matches, and you didn't even give me a title shot.
Yeah, I don't usually give a damn what this guy thinks, but he's right. The belt should have been on the line in that cage.
Look, I'm not going to get bullied into anything. This is my show, and you can either get out of my office or get out of WWE. Well, I'm glad they're gone. Now, if you thought the last two main events were something, listen to this, champ. Tonight, I booked you in a $10,000 triple threat ladder match challenge. Will your title... What a kidder, of course not. Now go get ready, champ.
the Beast.
Welcome to Raw, live tonight from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Law.
I love Fort Lauderdale, JR, especially around spring break.
I can't remember the last time I looked forward to a match as much as I'm looking forward to this one.
Me neither. I can't wait to watch these guys pound the heck out of each other. It's gonna be great. Even if you can't stand him, you've got to respect Shawn Michaels' accomplishments. Oh, man. Look at the confidence, JR. He's just daring him to try something.
These superstars continue to size each other up.
I don't think this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's more personal than that. JR, he just won $10,000. Oh man, this is his lucky day. I wonder what I'd buy if I won $10,000. Maybe a trip to the pet store, if you know what I mean.
Well, there's one thing you can't buy with $10,000, and that's a championship. $10,000 is a heck of a distraction, but for my money, I'd rather see a title match.
Hey, I want a word with you, jerky.
Okay.
After that match last week, I deserve a title shot this Sunday at SummerSlam.
Look, that's just not going to happen.
So do I.
Me too!
We put our bodies on the line for your ratings, and what do we have to show for it? Nothing!
Yeah, and where are your ratings going to be if all of us decide that we're done playing your games, huh?
Okay, calm down. I didn't realize you all felt so strongly about this. I just had a great idea. This Sunday at SummerSlam, we'll have a 6-man Elimination Chamber match for the title. How's that sound?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live on pay-per-view here at SummerSlam. Jim Ross with Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And King, what an event we've got tonight.
I'm not kidding, JR. A six-man elimination chamber match for the World Heavyweight title.
Six superstars trapped inside of 10 tons of unforgiving steel. Every 60 seconds, another superstar is released into the chamber. The last superstar left standing once everyone else has been eliminated is the champion.
This is not a match that favors the champ, JR. If I were him, I'd be begging to enter sixth once the other five guys have beaten each other to a pulp.
I can't believe I got pressured into doing this. An elimination chamber match for the title? There's no way you're going to walk out of there as champ. You might not walk out, period.
A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me just assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French. Sheesh.
Only one of these superstars will walk out with a championship tonight.
Superstars can keep it up.
Jericho was the first undisputed champion. And I've got to believe it's only a matter of time before he's wearing gold again. He's cocky for sure, King, but his taunting might come back to haunt him. 7 feet and 320 pounds of pure psychopath. He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
Is giving our female fans a real treat tonight, JR.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him. Assassin is sizing up his opponent. Look at that. He's telling him exactly what he thinks of him. Benoit's trying to get into wrestle his style of match. A technical mat-based match.
Listen to the crowd, JR. They're eating this up.
Just know that these competitors have studied each other very carefully.
You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR. Oh, man. Look at the confidence, JR. He's just daring him to try something.
Superstars is incredible.
Have you ever seen superstars lay into each other the way these guys are? Can he? Yes! Jericho's got the Walls of Jericho locked in. We'll be right back.
These superstars continue to size each other up.
I don't think this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's more personal than that. I felt that power bomb all the way back here, JR. That's got to be it. Yourself. How much punishment can these men withstand?
I never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other.
I can't believe it. That should be a disqualification right there. Resiliency of these superstars is incredible.
I felt that power bomb all the way back here, JR. That's got to be it.
There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight.
Shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true classic in the making.
I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
Of these men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over. These guys are writing a wrestling textbook in the ring, JR.
This capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars.
I understand wanting to win a match, JR, but these guys are putting their careers on the line here.
You just know that these competitors have studied each other very carefully.
You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR. Punting your opponent is like adding insult to injury. It's matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world. Listen to the crowd, JR. They're eating this up.
That will echo throughout the arena, Boomer Sooner. Tell you, King, I have no idea how these guys can keep going.
I've never seen this kind of intensity in a match, JR.
Is almost he retained the title and he beat five superstars in the Elimination Chamber to do it, by God.
It's incredible, JR. It's unbelievable. What an incredible match.
If you look up Slobberknocker in the dictionary, this is exactly what you'd see.
No one can accuse the champ of not being a fighting champion anymore.